Sunset Film Festival Los Angeles official selections. Here is a little taste of what you're going to see this year.
My first time, I was 23. I know, it's embarrassing, I was a late bloomer.
No, that is very sweet.
Shut up.
Tell me more.
Your homework assignment is to write an essay about what your parents mean to you. I want you to talk about what they've done for you, what you've done for them, and most importantly, why you love them.
Bobby, what am I gonna do with you? What? That was a rhetorical question. Now, at last count, your balance owing was 50 grand.
What's that? What
was that?
What
was that?
What was that? What was that?
How's it going, Will?
Mr. Frankel.
Something bothering you?
No, nothing at all.
I hear you're two boxes away from your promotion.
Hey,
this
way,
this
way.
Hey,
ma.
Hey,
ma.
Hey, ma. Hey, ma. Hey, ma. Hey, ma.
Gonna love you like I do. Yeah.
Come on. Hi, your dad.
This is better than taking off the cap and putting it on the other end. It just takes a moment and you're done. It can even turn with one finger. In fact, it's not necessary to touch the pen at all. Just toss it in the air, and the pen caps itself.
A lot of tourists come with a really culturally imperialistic attitude about elephants. And they're like, I really love elephants, and I want to have this interaction with them. But they're angry with anyone who necessitates this interaction that they want to have.
And if it's weird, well then it's weird. That's all right with me, because it's real, and it's honest, and it's true. So if it's weird, well then it's weird, and that's just how it's gotta be.
My goal past that line so that I could succeed in life and hopefully my children won't have to like go through that phase. No offense, but like,
what do you think makes people the happiest?
I don't know, playing with them.
And what do you think is most important in life?
Your life.
Found ya!
Okay, I know what you're thinking. Found ya? That's pretty corny, but you try coming up with something witty in the heat of the moment. So this is me, Ed Larson. I'm an avid birdwatcher and aspiring serial killer.
The
the Dodge, I'm telling you, pure luxury on the interior. But the A3, I mean, you hear Audi and you think you're gonna get a nice car, but the Germans are rather Spartan in their interior design approach, I'm afraid. Hey, it's Dina. Molly, this is my good friend Dina. Have you two met?
No, I don't think so. I'm Molly from Minnesota.
So where do I put this thing?
I wanna wake up in a dream, dream, dream. Where the air is soft to breathe, breathe, breathe. No, I mean.
I know you're hurt. Come on, stay with me. Stay with me, Tommy.
Step away from the vehicle!
Let me see your hands!
This year, our festival supports 6 local animal shelters. Join us and support them with us. Simply get any festival ticket or any festival t-shirt and 10% of the sales will go to LA Animal Services. Mark Moss, founder of Sunset Film Festival Los Angeles, thank you for watching and participating.